Good afternoon. We're here in the middle of the Spanish hot countryside. We've got 36 degrees. I'm just going to go for a bike ride on a Giant Dirt E3. Yeah, let's have a look at what I'm riding first. Well, I'm 6 foot tall, just a bit more, and this is a large frame. And just right, really. Sounded quite low, really. And the problem with the big frame is you can't get it in the back of your car. If you've got a medium frame, you can take the front wheel off and it goes in the back of the car nicely. Yes. On my Monsieur Moustache Sabadi. Had the bike now for 3 weeks. I've done a few hundred kilometres. Good. It's a good bike. It's a solid bike. Not particularly light. What do you expect with a big, huge battery like that and the motor down there? You take those off, obviously it's going to be a lot lighter. But you never need to pedal it without power. Why inflict pain on yourself? These twats are out there, I think. Oh, no exercise. On an e-bike. It's not quite true, you know. You go a lot further on an e-bike. I wouldn't go downtown now, have a drink on my normal mountain bike and come back, because it's all uphill, come back and drive there. Now with this, I could go there quicker than driving. The car comes now in the countryside, you get a car coming at me. There's plenty of space for both of us here, car passes. If I'm in my Mercedes, wide car, easily. Mercedes as well, and sometimes I'll do that out there. Big benefits for both. Big benefits. No taxes at all. Get out, get some fresh air. I'm now coming down into the tower. I'm going to go under the motorway, the A7 motorway. This is a huge greenhouse area. See the car, it's just a bit narrow. The good thing about this Yamaha engine is if I push, this is just a little bit. If I power over the Bosch, and if I push hard. I'm in sport mode, not power mode. Turbo. We are. And the beer here. Good bike. Calor Spanish.
Ah, bueno, parece una hormiga. Parece una hormiga.